Attention Blaylock family. We have you surrounded. You are not under arrest. I repeat, you are not under arrest. But you are loved. Your church family has gathered to show you love and support and encouragement during this time. On behalf of our church family, we simply want to say thank you, thank you.